you send people out.
Let us pray. Dear God, our Creator, Lord, we thank you for the voice of the people.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
We thank you, Lord God, that you've given us passion and compassion for these your people.
Yes, Lord.
Lord God, we stand united.
Yes, Lord.
We stand in unity.
Yes, Lord.
We stand in faith.
Yes, Lord.
To fight against police brutality.
Yes, Lord.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
We are here because our mayor has allowed and encouraged a system in which the police are supposed to protect us, are terrorizing and brutalizing our communities. Yesterday, the ACLU released a report and demonstrated that Chicago is at the center of the stop and frisk epidemic that targets our neighborhoods of color. They have agreed to meet with four people.
Yes.
We want to celebrate.
Yes.
I also want it to be known that it took three people to be arrested in order for this to happen. So Rahm would rather arrest people before he makes some type of effort to speak with us.